Behold, it is I, dispenser of nerdly knowledge since the ancient days before Hot Takes. The Oracle! Commence with today's supplicant to my sublime knowledge of all things nerdy.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I see you have a virtual reality headset. How are you liking it?
Well, my back hurts, I can't read any text, and I think I might throw up.
Ah, so you're not really enjoying it.
Ugh. Let's say I can see the potential, but right now I think VR is a lot like Brussels sprouts.
Brussels sprouts?
Yeah, if you like them, it's probably because you really want to like them. Alright, let's do a question for a change. What do you say? Let's see here. I'm surprised we haven't had this one before. Dear Oracle, what is your favorite Final Fantasy game?
Well, there's so many to choose. I really couldn't pick just one. There's so many good ones.
Now, come on, you gotta have a favorite. Everyone's got a favorite Final Fantasy. That is, everyone who's played them has a favorite Final Fantasy. Oracle?
Yes?
You've never played a Final Fantasy game, have you?
No, honestly, I haven't.
Well, that's okay. You don't gotta be embarrassed. There's no shame in it. I am a little curious, though. Why not?
Well, actually, it's mostly resentment. You see, I was supposed to star in the first Final Fantasy game.
You were?
Yes. You know the Black Mage?
Yeah, that little guy in the big floppy wizard hat.
Yes, that was supposed to be my big floppy wizard hat. But I turned them down.
Wow. How come you turned them down?
It was on the advice of my agent, Rabo. It wasn't his fault. He's a Greebly.
What's a Greebly?
Greeblies are creatures that have evolved in the virtual world of the game space. They are related to gremlins, except instead of trying to break things, they try to fix things. Unfortunately, like gremlins, they're not very careful. I remember the conversation well.
Oracle, trust me, it's called Final Fantasy. There's no future in it.
Well, all right, but what am I going to do instead?
Don't you worry, I got you an audition at Microsoft.
Oh, really? What's the part?
A paperclip!
Wow. You turned down Final Fantasy to play Clippy?
Yes. How was I supposed to know that something called Final Fantasy would go on to be one of the longest-running and most successful video game series of all time? What are you doing now?
You made me think of Clippy. I prefer nausea.
If you have a question for the Oracle, you can leave a comment or you can email oracle@operationpuppet.com.